North Minneapolis is going green. Give us a call and learn what we mean.
We are out here handing out fresh fruits and vegetables to the community during our summer season that we label as a produce distribution.
We feel that it's critical that every human being have at least the minimum skills of being able to grow the food to help sustain themselves and their family.
We're trying to promote indoor container gardening because a lot of people don't have access to their own gardens, like from the ground.
We're just, you know, talking to them if they have any questions about planting or how to do things in their gardens, if they're having a problem with their plants or planting stuff indoors, the difference between indoors, outdoors, annuals, perennials, stuff like that.
We just want people to get into the habit of growing fresh organic items, and the only way they can do that is by experimenting it, trying it out, and we're trying to help facilitate that and help people navigate that system.
You know, it feels a lot better growing for yourself, you know, and knowing that that plant wouldn't be there, this tomato wouldn't be on your table if it wasn't for you.
And we're not only giving the food away, we're teaching people how to cook them. You to know that, you know, if you don't know what to do with certain vegetables, we teach you how to cook and we give you a recipe to take home.
We're situated in what is traditionally identified as a food desert, meaning then that there is very limited access to food grocery store wise with a large selection. What we try to do is have community partners join us so that they can provide helpful information to both children and adults on services and programs that are available in the community.
We're growing good in the neighborhood, good food, good schools, good youth and families.